Case number 2-869. It's October 25, 2006, 7:22 a.m. Looks like our necrophile is back again. Body of a woman, half decomposed, taken from the grave, raped several times. The traces of fingernails and human teeth. Some internal organs is cut out.